And more funding for healthcare and schools are pouring in from the federal level. The Biden administration announced a change to give millions of children access to mental and physical health services at school. The guidance makes it clear schools can use Medicaid dollars to hire more school counselors, nurses, and social workers who could treat all students, not just those who get their health care through Medicaid and the Children's Health Insurance Program.